Red Rooster to me screams, it's giving food poisoning, you know? Like, do I trust these guys with my life? Like, I don't think I do.
I'm telling you, the chicken's cracker though. You gotta, like, goodbye Red Rooster, but you need to go try the fried chicken there. It's good.